Hello friends, here is our project Shelly Cashman Excel 2019 Module 5 SAM Project 1B. Now here are some steps. First, Allison Cannon is on the finance committee of the Jefferson School Foundation, an organization that raises funds for schools in the Jefferson School District. Allison is tracking sales from our cookie dough fundraisers held during the year. She asked for your help in projecting future sales and visualizing the sales data for an upcoming committee meeting. Here are some other steps. You can find all of the steps in the description box. Now, first of all, documentation. Here, Shelly Cashman Excel 2019 Module 5 SAM Project 1B. Here, Jefferson School District. Here, consolidated workbook data, then author and note. Now, first of all, elementary school. Here, Jefferson Elementary School, cookie dough friend fundraisers. Here, flavor, chocolate chips, oatmeal raisin, peanut butter, pumpkin spice, sugar. For quarter 1, 2, 3, 4 and total. Now, amount raised for 2021. Here for other schools data is given. So here you can see that whole solution is available. So if you want to purchase this whole project just for $5, then you can message me on this number shown on the screen, or you can go to my page on buymeacupofcoffee.com. Here is my page on buymeacupofcoffee.com, Bharti Agrawal. You can go to my channel about section. Here is my about section and here are links. So click on the buy me a cup of coffee and here you will be on my page on this website and you can easily purchase this whole project here. So now, if you want to purchase some Coursera unlocks also, then you can contact me on my number. And if you find my video helpful, then like my video, comment in the comment section and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.